We had makeshift supplies, makeshift equipment, stovepipes, cannon, bags of flour for bombs, and trucks were labeled tanks. Our infantry had exactly 488 machine guns. We possessed 235 pieces of field artillery, 10 light and 18 medium tanks. That was the Army of the United States in May 1940, the month in which the Nazis overran France.